Okay, got an update before I go to lunch here. I am at Castel Sol. Castel Sol main gate, and then this right here, Church of the Eclipse. Here. And, yeah, still got a good bit of the map open. Again, this is Confessions of a Filthy Casual. I'm surprised I've made it this far, really. Let's see if we can see that, 135 hours, level 122. And, I fought this boss a second ago. It didn't come out very well. So I decided to put on the heaviest armor I could. I can do that heavy roll there, because I'm only carrying one weapon. But anyway, I'm going to see if I can get around here. But anyway, this is this church. I got some sort of sword I'll probably never use from him. And there's that knight. I had to fight my way through him. And let's see. Some people over there I don't want to mess with. Let's go this way. You can see the boss door up there. There's a couple of things in here I need to take care of. These little guys, I hate these creepy little things. And for some reason, vanished the knight. He must have saw me. Yeah. I got out of there a minute ago. I hate them guys right there, man. Now, the bosses are hard enough, and then you got the other people. Just the regulars can sometimes be, well, real tough. Oops, I got stuck. Okay, I don't think he saw me that time. Let's go in here and kill these creepy little things. I don't think I had any rays on me. That guy out right there, he's a screamer. Be alert. People to your presence. Hit it twice before it moves. I'd like to be able to move. I don't like using this heavy armor, but I was trying to see if it would give me a little more chance. There's another screamer up here somewhere. There he is. Bad buddy. I fought this guy a minute ago. He has summons. Oh. Oh, I can't roll out of the way. Tell you what, let's do this. Strip down. Okay, now I can move. There we go. Let's put the armor back on. Like a big egg. Humpty Dumpty. Okay, let's go get killed again. Nail. can't move. I was hoping maybe the armor might help me. Real quick on that one. Yeah, I don't see the point in this guy having two summons here. That's just wacky. I don't know if it would be any better if I could move. Dress as light as possible. How about just no helmet? No gauntlets, and let's see. There we go. How light is that? How light is that? That says light load. Okay. Should be able to bounce around like crazy, huh? I don't know if that does any good, but strength, maybe the dexterity. Let's see. I got one that has dexterity somewhere. Dexterity. I don't think I need that since I'm... Well, that says I'm carrying a medium... Oh, probably because of the shield. So many, I just don't know what to use. I need that for the moment. Oh, I switched up to medium load. Oh, let's get rid of the shield. There we go, light load. Around all over the place. Fighting a fight in a nightgown. Crazy. Packers. There we go. Die, screamer. Where's the other one? Apparently if you don't get these two. Let's go barefoot. Gonna die anyway, so okay, so that's down. It remembers that. To the wrong person. What can I say? I suck. Okay, it's time to go eat lunch. Time to go eat lunch. Okay, we will catch y'all next time. See ya.